Okay, hello, Chi.
Hello.
And how are you feeling today?
Nervous.
You feeling nervous? Why?
Yeah, for my test.
I'm a bit nervous. Okay, Chi, tell me, what did you do on the weekend?
I watched a lot of TV.
You watched a lot of TV? What else did you do?
Sometimes I go outside and go somewhere
You went to the fun fair?
Yeah, sometime.
Okay, what do you mean sometime?
Because a lot of weekend I just at home.
Okay, so what did you do this weekend?
I think... I watched TV.
You watched TV?
Yeah, and built an imaginary... I built my dream house.
What was your dream house?
At my parents' bed.
At your parents' bed, okay. So tell me, Chi, how many hours are in one day?
There are 24 hours in one day.
Okay. So tell me, how many seconds are in a minute?
There are 60 seconds in a minute.
Okay. How long does it take for the Earth to go all the way around the Sun?
The Earth takes 1 year or 365 days to go orbit the Sun.
Okay, well done. And how many weeks are in a year?
There are 52 weeks in a year.
Okay, well done. And Tommy G, what is the imaginary line called that the Earth spins on?
It's called axis.
It's called an axis, well done. Okay, G, tell me about your poster. What are you going to be talking about today?
About energy.
We will talk about energy, okay? So tell me about energy.
Here's the non-renewable. The non-renewable resources are called fossil fuel. It's natural gas, coal, and oil. And because it catches forever so bad, and it makes pollution too. So it's very bad.
Okay. So what is a non-renewable resource?
Non-renewable resource, the resources that when we use again, we will never can take it again or replace it.
Okay, well done. Okay, next, so we have non-renewable, and what about renewable?
Yeah, renewable is something that we can use again, renewable resources. And that is water, solar, and wind. We can use wind turbine, windmill to use wind to make energy, and with solar we use solar panel.
Okay, and how do solar panels work?
Solar panel take the solar, then they make energy in the inside.
And solar, what does solar have to do with?
It's take the solar.
Where does solar energy come from?
Oh, it's from the sun.
Well done. Okay. So renewable. What is the difference between renewable and non-renewable?
Renewable is we can use this again or replace this again. Okay. It's never disappear.
Okay.
Non-renewable is the opposite. And when we use this, it will disappear forever.
Okay, well done, Chi.
Okay.
And what is a wind farm?
Wind farm is a place that has many wind turbines, windmill, and solar panels.
Okay. And tell me, how do we make electricity?
We turn the energy from the solar panel, windmill, and wind turbine to electricity at the power plant.
Okay, well done. And can you tell me about the future?
At the future, I think we would use renewable resources to make electricity, and we will not use no more uses fossil fuel in the city.
Okay, well done. And what can you do to help save energy?
I can use bike or walk to school by myself.
Okay. And one last question, Chi. Do you like to write poems at all?
No.
No? Do you like to play any musical instruments?
I don't know how to play, but I really want to play violin.
You really want to play violin?
Yeah, and I don't know how to play any.
And you don't know how to play any instrument?
Yeah.
Okay. Thank you, Chi. Well done.